This is the brand new Eye Candy Orange. It's the newest member of the Eye Candy family. As you can see, it's a bit of a beauty. And it retails at £875. And I'm going to tell you my five favourite things about it, although it was quite hard to limit it to five because there are so many really cool features that it's got. The first thing that I love is what Eye Candy calls cinematic seating. You can see here you've got two elevators, and you pop the seat into the elevators, and then you can see just how much space that gives you because it raises up the seat, so your little one has a really good view because it's quite high up, and it also gives you lots of space at the back to use my second favourite feature, which is the built-in buggy board. And this is brilliant because if, like me, you've got a toddler and a baby, you can use it at the same time. What's also really cool about the Eye Candy Orange is the shopping basket. It is absolutely massive. I've already been warned by my other half not to overload it, but you can see just how big it is. The only thing that I found is that my eldest one finds it quite tempting to try and sit inside it. The next great feature about the Eye Candy Orange is its hood. It pulls all the way out here, and it also has, on this side, you can zip it open, mesh inside, so that if you want to see your little one, you can do. So you can pop it through like that, but the coverage really is quite good. As you can see, it goes well over the bumper bar, and it gives really good sun protection, and it's probably one of the best hoods that I've seen on any buggy. The final thing I love about the buggy is that you can just press these buttons on either side here, like so, and the seat pops out. You can hold on to the bumper bar and you can just put it down freestanding. But because I've got a little one, I can just take my little one up the stairs there, put them in the hallway freestanding, and then it allows me to just fold up the buggy and take it in at the same time too. I would definitely recommend the Eye Candy Orange. It's sleek, it's stylish, it's probably the only buggy that you're ever going to need because you can use it from birth and it's got about 30 different configurations. I would give it 5 out of 5 stars.